In the last module, we covered the process of splitting videos into clips. In this module, we will cover the process of trimming clips, which involves shortening either the beginning or the ending of the clip. After splitting the film strip into two or more clips, we can use the trim tool to trim certain clips, shortening the total runtime of the video as a result. You can also use the trim tool to extend some of the clips, which would result in parts of the video replaying or repeating and lengthening the total runtime of the video. First, select one of the clips and then click Trim Tool in the Editing group. Notice the only tab currently displayed is the Trim tab, indicating that we are using the Trim Tool. Let's edit the beginning of the clip. Go ahead and drag the starting point left to extend the clip. Now, to edit the ending of the trim, drag the ending point of the trim left while looking at the preview or the runtime to be precise. If you want to preview your changes, click the Play Preview button or use the spacebar to preview the modified trim. If you are satisfied with your changes, you may save the trim. In this case, let's click Save Trim on the Trim tab. The view will switch to the main project interface again. Notice the total runtime of the video has changed according to the changes made on the trim.